Well, a massive performance from the Dundee Stars tonight, and a huge win.
Yeah, we're happy. Boys are happy, and we managed to do a good game over 60 minutes. So it was a big win for us. A good way to come back from yesterday's game, actually.
Yeah, do you think it was an important win given the result last night and perhaps the performance?
Yeah, absolutely. The result's always important, but I think the performance was, in the long run, maybe more important. And we managed to stick to our game plan very well. And obviously, a couple of guys are injured, and so the whole team battled really hard, and we're really happy for the result.
And of course, you opened the scoring tonight. Could you talk us through your goal and what that meant to you?
Seriously, I barely remember, but just like I skated with the D in their team, I guess. I won my battle for him, and somehow the puck went in the net, and that felt good. It was actually my first goal in the league, so always nice to do that.
And do you think you'll be able to take the confidence of tonight's victory into the game against Cardiff on Wednesday?
Yeah, hopefully. It's just one game, so we won a game, yeah. We need to, tomorrow we got a day off, and it's really important we have a good practice on Tuesday, and then we take the good stuff we did tonight and bring it with us Wednesday.
That's great. Yeah. Thanks, Johan.
Thank you.
Congratulations on the victory, and best
Thank
of luck
you,
on Wednesday.
Thanks, sir.
Well, Omar, huge 2 points tonight, and more importantly, a regulation win as well.
Yeah, I think we've been waiting for that one for a while. Great to rebound from yesterday. That's a key term, I would say. Great gutsy performance. I don't think it was the prettiest game of hockey, but you know, we battled. We played a lot better in front of Foley, and you know, Foley again made some great saves, and we popped a few, which was nice to see. So all in all, I mean, from yesterday to today, it's a great way to rebound.
Yeah, I mean, that must give the guys some confidence, and for you particularly, it's important as well to get the win in front of the home fans.
Yeah, I mean, we came into tonight and we knew we were short, but to be fair, they were short too. That was really one of the shortest Belfast Giants team I've seen in a while. I mean, it was just a too gutsy performance. Like I said, I think it wasn't the best hockey game, but both goalies made some great saves. I think Foley, you know, obviously did unbelievable again. And, you know, all that matters is the 2 points, and we needed that, you know, at home again for a second in a row, but obviously because of yesterday and Sheffield too, to play a lot better defensively, and when we did give those chances, Foley was you know, there to save us. So, you know, great 2 points. I mean, guys are exhausted right now, but we'll take it.
Yeah, you mentioned Travis Fullerton there. Of course, we mention him every week almost, but he's just such a key man for you this year.
Yeah, I mean, even last night, I mean, that first period, I thought you made some great saves, second two, third two, but I was disappointed with the group in the last 5 minutes conceding 2 goals. I mean, there's a lot of things in hockey that, you know, happen, but the one thing you always have to make sure is you be a good teammate, and I feel that we weren't great teammates yesterday by conceding 2 late, and I mean, they made good plays, Fife, but at the same time, we got to be stronger in our D zone, especially at that time during the game. And, it's not fun to allow, you know, there's a difference between 3 goals allowed as a goalie and 5. So it was great to see our guys stick together tonight and to do a good job in front of him. And when they, because they have a lot of good firepower, them, and when they got chances, well, Foley was up to the task.
Yeah, I mean, you mentioned the lack of depth in both rosters tonight in terms of the injuries or squad numbers, but I mean, it's nothing to be sniffed at as a win against the Belfast Giants and in the predicament the Dundee Stars have been in recently in terms of injuries.
Yeah, well, if you told me at the start of the week we'll win against Belfast, I'd be thrilled, but no, I mean, listen, we're a team that when we do things right, we can win any hockey game. And you know, again, tonight we had a few chances. You know, we would have liked to get a few more, but to score 2 against, you know, to keep it tight, that's the most important thing. And to sacrifice the body a lot of times, to do good plays defensively. It was a defensive type game tonight. And, you know, I think, you know, because of Wednesday, we were disappointed. Saturday, you know, yesterday losing to Fife, which always hurts. And tonight we knew it was a must win. No matter how we did it, we needed the 2 points, and we did it. So, It's good to get 2 points out of four. We can build on that, the win. But tonight, in the positives, as you can see, it was our play defensively. Again, we made some mistakes. We'll need to cut that down. But Foley was up, as I said, Foley was. So.
And a couple of wins now at home. You've got Cardiff Devils next up in the on Wednesday night. A tough game, but you should have some confidence going into that.
Yeah, a tough game. I mean, right now, we just need to... we need to stay in the middle of the pack. We need to stay up there, and till our injuries come back. I mean, there's no secret. We're probably the shortest team right now with Edinburgh, and to keep getting points on a weekly basis is a good job right now. So, again, it's a move forward tonight to get 2 points, and hopefully we get another body back for Wednesday, which would be massive. And you know what? Fair play to the guys to battle out. There's guys that play 33 minutes tonight again, and it's not easy in this league. So fair play to the guys to step up, to bounce back from yesterday, and I'm really happy with the group for tonight. And hopefully we can, like you said, build that confidence and momentum for Wednesday.
Well, best of luck on Wednesday, Omar, and thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.